Hey people, Bartal here, and I'm back with another snapshot because 12W27A came out today or yesterday, and I'm gonna show you some stuff of it. First, the performance improvement, like always, but there are some RAM and other stuff I don't understand, but yes. And by the way, there is a link in the description to the download. And another thing is they updated the pistons. They react a little bit slower now. If you played Minecraft for a long time, you probably understand. I mean, that you can see it. And so, if you made some things with pistons, huge redstone stuff, you have to check all your pistons and repeaters to set the delay on the right time. And they have a new comment, the debug start and the debug stop comment. I don't know what it does. It probably debugs stuff, and yes, I don't know what you can do with it, but probably if you have a bug or something, or you think you have a bug, you just do that and it maybe fix it or something. But let's go to the game mode, survival mode, game mode, no, zero. And let's make some signs, because they have changed something that I really like, and it finally you can make stackable signs. You can stack them until 16, and when you make, you get 3 out of 1, so you can do 16, as you can see here. So, and another thing of the signs that they fixed is that you can type more than just one thing, as you can see here. That bug that fixed they as well. So let's see. Let's go back to game mode 1. Destroy this. Do this away. And this shit. Other thing is they oh yeah, potions. They show you the time if you have, and the other information with the potions that have level 2, or don't know if it is a level or something, but they show you more information about the potions. And I noticed something else. I don't know if it was already like this, but in creative mode you can drink potions endless. I thought it was in creative mode first that you only can drink it once. I'm not sure about that. It probably was already like this. Comment if you know it. But. And other thing is about the boats. I have one here. If you break them now with your hand or a tool or something, you get your boat back instead of some stupid wood and sticks. But if you crash them hard in the wall or something, it still gives you the wood and the sticks. Like this, as you can see, 3 wood and 2 sticks. And yes, that is the boat. And they changed the amount of XP that you get out of ores. The coal, you get the less XP out of coal and more out of diamonds. So they changed that. I thought it was the second time that they did that or something. And another thing is that you can, the fortune enchantments are harder to get. And they don't affect the amount of XP that you get as well. So, and that are all the things of this update. And in the last snapshot I told you that maybe 1.3 came out this week or something. I heard that in another video, but it didn't came out, so sorry for that. And yes, I hope you like this snapshot, and yes, I hope you to see you again, and bye.